Hello, beautiful people. How are we doing? Welcome to another stream. How are we? I hope you're all doing well. Gran Turismo 4, then. What a classic. What an absolute classic this game was. Brilliant game. Thank you all for joining me, by the way. It's I know it's probably... there are some other things you could do on your Saturday night, so I appreciate that. I know it's locked down, but I appreciate the guys. Bloody hell, that's bright. Christ, that is some brightness, chat. How are we all doing anyways? Thank you, anyway, everyone. Anthony, Gorilla Gaz, Aiko, Lunchbox, Turtle. Absolutely awesome. Good morning from New Zealand. Bloody hell, mate. Welcome along. Crikey. So, Gran Turismo 4, then. Let's put these bad boys on. Unfortunately, you know what YouTube's like. I can't have my music on, which is an absolute shitter. God, bloody hell. That's loud in my ears. Look at the volume I've got it on. Christ. Okay. So, this is just... awesome. So I have to say, like, Gran Turismo 3 is the one, is like my go-to. That's the one I grew up as a kid. This is the one I always used to go to. So Gran Turismo 4, I'm not too clued up on. I've got to be frank. It's not something I know too much about. 10,000 credits, which is a little bit bizarre. I saw the straight away there's used cars, which is absolutely sick. Special conditions as well, but we've got to go to licenses, isn't they? Gran Turismo, do you know what? Lots of people say Gran Turismo 4 is the best one. And I like the idea, use late cars. I think there was a B-spec mode as well, isn't there? The B-spec mode for this. This is just a... I have to say, I like the cool layout. This is pretty cool, isn't it? I like the fact you can buy used cars from the 80s and 90s, tuning cars. Absolutely awesome. So, a little birdie tells me, I'll say a little birdie. I've watched Jimmy's streams, which is... he's probably the reason he's inspired me to do all these. So, massive shout out to him. I hope his stream's doing well with his charity event. But yeah, National B, but apparently there's 16 of these. So yeah, bloody hell, 16 of these, chat. So this is not just 8 and then we're all good. We've got to do a lot of these, a lot. So yeah, I hope you're all well. I hope you're ready. Sit back, relax, enjoy me enjoying just me getting angry, to be honest with you, because your boy is going to probably get angry at this. So, first car is a Mazda Demio. They're actually in a... The Yeetle, the bright yellow Yeetle, the thick Yeetle, was the car that we had last time. First license. So, without further ado, chat, let's... for fuck's sake, mate, please say hello to my wife, Kerry. Hello, Kerry. Hello, hello, hello. Love it, I love it. Right, let's start this thing off. Now, if any of you remember when I started doing my GT3 license, which is 4 weeks ago, can you believe that? 4 weeks ago I did my first license stream. We managed to get a gold on the first attempt of B1, which was, I couldn't believe. Ah, Chris is in here as well. What happened to Meow Meow? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. Thank you. Evening, Catherine. Catherine Giselle. Oh, okay. I may have to change the buttons. I'm not quite sure what they are. I've got the analog, which is good. I reckon it's going to be an automatic chat. Have a look. Yeah, it's on automatic. We'll have to change that. Oh, yes. Oh, that's definitely not gold. That's definitely not gold. Okay, the streak's gone. The streak's gone. I need to change it so I can put it on manual. This is it's quite something. How'd you change the view? Right. That was barely any better. That was barely any better. Okay. Right, step out of it. Look, I've got to remember the brakes on this thing are absolutely woeful. Here we go again. Why does the ghost not move? Is that a glitch on the game? Why does that not move? Nearly. Nearly. I've got to remember my breaker points. Hey, I'm doing this on purpose, chat. I absolutely love the Mazda Demio. Or Demo, whatever fucking hell you want to call it. Too early, bollocks. Right, let me change it to manual if I can. Can't believe I'm having to go to the... I'm having to go to the options already. Where are the options aren't here. Display. Oh my goodness, me. Okay. I wonder if Demo Man. Press select. Press and select. Nothing's happened. Okay. Oh, that just changes the view. Hello. Hello! Hello! Oh my god. Oh, Carl! Good evening, mate, and welcome! Awesome that you bought the CSL Elite. Please tell me how you get along with it, because I'm loving mine so far. Literally have to get peeled off it at the moment. I didn't struggle this badly in the first test on GT3, I will say that. Press the select is changing the view for me. That's it, surely. What? Oh my god. It's going to be a long stream! I'm going to have to go into settings because there's no fucking way I'm doing this in automatic. There's no way. That's on it! You fucking... I'm going to leave that and I'm going to sort those settings out. I press select and nothing happened. Quite the display options. Can I do anything in here? Congrats on your fan tech. Thank you, buddy. Here we go. No. Here you go. Button configuration. Steering. That doesn't change gear up. Accelerator. Oh, this is weird. Up. Is it called the direct? I want up analog stick. Left analog. Left. No. What? Can you not accelerate with the right analog stick? No, that can't be true. No. What? Left analog stick up. It's already there. Okay. Brake. Left analog stick down. Okay. That's what I want. Change view select button. Yeah. But I want to be in manual, man. Here we go. Race. Ah, there we go, you son of a bitch. I got it, chat. I got it. I knew what I was doing. I knew what I was doing, chat. Evening, Joseph. Hollywood the Classic, says Bobby. Yeah, absolutely. Right, hopefully, fingers crossed. Titch's here. Titch's a legend. Absolutely. Titch is awesome. Top man. How did he get on his Nations Cup, guys? How did he get on? I did awful in mine. I rage quit bad. Still too close, isn't it? How am I struggling so much on this one? 13, I think. Yeah, it's hard, honestly. Not pretty. Yeah, it wasn't pretty. That's why I gave up on mine, guys. Yes! Finally! That was too long. Yes! That was too long. I'm here, Titch sent me. Well, Titch is a feckin' legend, that's why. Member on his channel for a reason. He's a top bloke. Right. Same thing again. Just in a faster car. What have we got, chat? Oh, wow. 300 GT. 3000, sorry. Oh, the launch. All right, where's the breaking point here? Yeah, a lot earlier than that. I wasn't far off. A tenth and a half. That's a good first step for that. Far off. Good thing is I can just give it the bee's knees on this. Alright. Please, please. Oh! You arse! That was close. I feel like there's more margin in this than the first one, to be honest. Very underrated car, yeah, awesome. Oh. Oh, fuck! I've done the same time, I think! I think I've done exactly the same time. I'm braking too late. Evening, Ears. How you doing, mate? Is that it? Fuck! Come on! We've hit a tenth every time. The line after 100 meter is the breaking point. Okay, I'll take that. The God Superman, you really will be a god if you're right. After 100 meter, that's there. Nah, that's not right. I thought you were a god. The line after the 100 meter point. Okay, so there's a 100 meter point coming up. Oh, here! Oh no, that's still not right. Brake at 73 miles an hour, 150 meters. Come on. Chat! I keep doing the same time! Ah! Feckin' hell! I keep doing the same time! Perfect. No, you arse! I did 73 miles per hour then, and it wasn't enough. I'll do 74. 099, 098, 097. Right, 74. Oh! It's not even... It's not even funny! It's not... It's not even funny anymore. You absolute arse. Oh my goodness me. That's just taking the piss, that. Yeah! 1,000th of a second! Cheers, chat. Thanks, everyone. I send the stream there. There's no point. Oh, my God. That was brilliant. That was absolutely brilliant. 1,000th of a second, man. Amazing. Okay. Oh, we've actually got some driving to do. I'm just going forwards and then braking. Okay. What are we in? Honda. Oh, I can hear those front wheels spinning. How good are these graphics, by the way? I have to say, for a PS2 game, these graphics are quite exceptional, really. Oh, hello, I didn't know it was a racing line. Right, how do you turn traction control off? I'm going to have to learn how to do that, because that's a piss take as well. That's annoying as hell. iRacing graphics. Oh. Yeah, I know my laugh's quite famous. Oh, this feels so much different to Gran Turismo 3. I don't like the fact the line comes on and off by clicking the R3 button, because I click it quite hard, like just driving normally. I'm only 0.2 off, and that was shocking. That's terrible. Oh, we got VTEC. VTEC, yo. VTEC kicks in too hard at the start. That's what's causing us issues, chat. Too much VTECness. VTEC, yo. The sister kept on during the licenses. Son of a gun. Well, that's just annoying. That was a terrible line through there. I feel like it's quicker, though. Oh, that's gold. That was a bad line as well. That's good news, chat. That's good news. Because if they're like this throughout it, we might fly through this. We'll see. Yeah, assist being on is a little bit annoying. Would you say these tests are easier, chat, than the Gran Turismo 3 ones? Oh, it's pulling over to the left slightly. Do you see how much the traction control's a piss take? What's it doing? What's it? Is anyone seeing the braking line there? Why is it kicking in so hard? That was dreadful. Why did it kick in so much then? What the fucking hell was that? Wait till I get to A class. Oh god. Yeah, that traction control kicked in so hard then. My brake. Is that traction control? Is that the brake? I'm using... Right. My stick's fine, because I did the first two fine, and the third one. What? Okay. I've swapped controllers if it does this. I don't think that's traction control. I think it might be my analog stick playing silly bugs with us. Sure, I've got another controller. I'm going so slow, I don't know why. Yeah, chat. That is still. I'm gonna quickly see if I can grab another controller. Be right back, because that's not right. I don't know what's happening with that, because it's fine for the other test, wouldn't it? 69 likes, nice. Right, let's get that out. See if this will work now. Right, I've swapped controllers. I'm really annoyed if it's the controller, you know. Use the left stick for acceleration and brake. Oh, that'll be a feckin' nightmare. I think I've got a PS5, eh? Don't have to worry about my old PS4 controllers. Right, let's see if it was just... No, it's not! It's literally... It is the thing just kicking in. There we go. That's better. Okay, I'm only a tenth off. I don't like chat. That is some BS, that. That is some mother fudging bull poop. Now, we're not doing the manufacturer thing with Titch. We're doing it with me, Rory, and Adventure Racing, the ones that are doing it. Although, I'm currently last at that right now. Had an absolute shocker. 29.776. I'm trying to, like, minimize my input as much as I can. Come on, you piece of crap. Get these awful assists off. That's dead. That's dead, man. That's dead. I knew it couldn't be the controller. There's no way. Evening, Matt. Welcome along, mate. Why has the game got it so strong? I'm just going to follow the racing line here. Come on. That's good. All right, okay. Behaved itself that time. Come on. Yes. Being too heavy on the throttle. GT4's a bug of this. Yeah, I guess so, but even still... Like, it should not kick in that much. I'm really not going that quick for traction control to kick in. That is a... I'm doing less than 50 traction controls kicking in. That'd be some BS, chat. Go, go! Stupid car. Up the hill! Ah! Same time again, I think. I'm gonna brake slightly later, I think. Controller configuration's alright, Rev. I'm telling you. It's the same. Wider entry, yeah. Like, because we smashed the first three. Oh, do you set left analog to both accelerate and brake? The chat notice. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is that what it is? Ha ha! It is! You fucking... I'm actually a dickhead. I'm actually a dickhead, chat. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you've had to witness this. I'm so sorry. I'm actually a dickhead. That's the problem. I actually am. Oh my... What an absolute... What a tit! Oh my god. Ha 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 ha! You dickhead! Oh my god. What an actual idiot. What an idiot. Right. So, none. So, break. It's got to be left analog stick down. No. No, it's not. Fuck! How am I? I'm actually failing at life. I really am pathetic. Okay, why? Okay, right, chat. Bear with me on this one. Bear with me on this one. Okay, so accelerator, I want that to be the right analog stick, and I want it to be up. There's no right analog stick. Why is that? Why? What's going on with that? Why can't I do that? Doing what? Right. It doesn't go further. I'm down. Look. Oh, there's the list. I honestly, if you fucking leave, I don't fucking blame you at this point. This is embarrassing. This is actually embarrassing right now. Okay. Right. I'm fully down the list. I cannot go further down the list. There's no right analog up. Am I just on left, up, left, down? How am I doing? Not very well, because I'm literally making myself look like such a twat. Right. No. Does it go further up? No. Chat. I'm not trying to be a dickhead here. Am I going mental? Like, do you reckon it's the default? Like, what? I'm going to put it back to default. Just use the button. I'm going to have to at this rate. Right. Default. There you go. I'm going to have to use default. That is some BS, isn't it? Select button. I swear I'm not fucking going mental here. Oh, I'm just going to stick with that for now. That has annoyed me. I don't get that. I thought I was going blind. I thought I was lit. Okay, I've put it on default. I've put it on default and I'm moving now, chat. Okay, let's see what happens. It's on default. That's working perfectly fine. I've put it on default and that's working perfectly fine. Okay. I do not know what the fuck just happened. That was bizarre. They did have two sticks, yeah. They had it on, two sticks came out with the PS2, didn't it? Right, it's back to normal now. It's working now. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Let's just crack on. Quality streamer. And now smash it by like two temps. I don't know, chat. That was weird. I thought I was fucking going mental. I thought I was absolutely going bonkers then. Whoa, JLC, you need to calm down with that, buddy. Thank you, mate. Wow, fucking... Wow. Thank you, buddy. Fuck me. My goodness me. Thank you. Wow. Wow. DLC. Shout out to you, buddy. My good. You are bonkers. Don't fight it, I know. Right, here we go, then. Evening, Bish. If you're just joining now, we definitely did not spend 5-10 minutes trying to figure out the controls. Okay. God, this thing's a piece of crap. Is this the one? This isn't the one with the turbocharger in it, is it, chat? There's a Mini Cooper S with turbocharger, isn't it? Well, not a turbocharger, a supercharger. I think if I remember correctly, watching from Jimmy's stream, this one took quite a while, I think. I think just flying to the back of this GTR as such. What am I playing this on? The PlayStation 2. Yeah, it's 100% the PlayStation 2, chat. It's definitely on the PlayStation 2. Oh, fuck me, I'm well off. Ah! 2 seconds. Still got silver. I think it's the brakes I need to sort out. Yeah, do you know what? The nitrous oxide system, I forgot about that. Yeah, I forgot it had that. Did they ever put that in another Gran Turismo game? The nitrous oxide, was it ever put back? I don't think it was it? Better around there. Traction control, sod off. No, it's just in this one. Okay, fair play. Come on. Make that flat, potentially? That was nicer through there, wasn't it? That was nicer through there. Front wheel drive, so you gotta get the car straight as soon as you possibly can. GT4 and GT6 are featured. Okay, I didn't know it was in GT6. Oh, the Crash Bandicoot cap. Cheers, mate. What's this gonna? Oh, we found 8 temps. We found 8 temps. How you doing, Ollie? I'm good. I'm doing good, mate. How are you? I hope you're doing well, mate. Welcome along. This thing is awful. Look at the red line as well. It's like... It's absolutely fine, and it absolutely craps itself. My goodness, Matt. Damn, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck? Matt, are you sure you didn't just put too many zeros on that? Dude. My God. Chat's going mental. Matt, mate, thank you so much. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know what to say. Matt, fucking... Matt, you support the channel so much. I know you've even got 2 accounts with membership, mate, so... Fuck. That is so kind, man. Just a dude playing Gran Turismo games. What the hell? Whoa. Oh, chat. Fucking. Oh, sorry for the language, but. Matt, I mean, thank you. I don't know what to say, bro. Wow.
Oh, my God.
Holy moly. That is quite the donation, buddy. Please tell me. If that was too much, mate, please tell me. Please tell me and I'll go out giving that back. That's really... That is a lot of money, mate. Bloody hell. Wait till I tell Chloe this. She's gonna love that. Come on. Shh. Heckin' mini. Absolute garbage. Well. I'll tell you what. If I get 50 quid every time I do 4 gold licenses, I'm not gonna get off this game. I'm going to be a very rich man. I feel like that's nicer. 26. 27. Ah! Half a second. What? Matt! Stop it! Matt! Stop it! Oh my God! There's two Matts! This is stupid! What's going on? What's going on? Oh, that it was too much. My fucking God. Matt, you're too kind. Matt, honestly, it's like, is that, that's two different mats. It's two different mats. What's going on? What's going on? I'm making it rain. Oh, I'm literally making it. No Russian bias, comrade. Not as much as Matt's. Keep up the good work. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Son, where'd you find this? Literally, damn son, where'd you find this? It's a fucking good question. Which football team do you follow, says David? I'm a Southampton fan, mate. Born and bred on the Isle of Wight. Southampton is my team. Yeah, same, Matt. Just different. Different. Oh my God! Time for the new Fathertech Direct Drive. Oh, I'm gonna have a Rolex, bro. What the fuck? 36 minutes into this stream, I couldn't figure out how to bloody brake properly on this game. I've got 4 or 5 golds, and then I've got 80 quid in donations. Mum, I've made it. Mum, I have made it. Mum, I've made it. I really have. I might have to ring her. My God, Matt. Whew. Well... I don't know what to say. Man, oh man. I'm reading the chat like, what the fuck is going on? Oh my goodness me. Fucking... Woo-wee! Come on, Mini! Go! Get across the line, you piece of crap! 25. 126. Yo! That's close. Oh, I'll take it. I'll take it. Matt. Matt. I bow down to you, sir. That one's for you, my friend. Woo! Ollie, how Nations Cup go? You don't want to know. If I can summarise what happened with my Nations Cup, I did the first race, entered with no practice, right? Entered with no practice at all. Literally, I had a really good battle with a guy not to finish last. So I think I finished P18. And then I went again, and then some guy took me out in qualifying, and I got a 5-second penalty, and my SR went to crap, and then I just rage quit, so... It didn't go well, chat. It didn't go. Where's the Yuzu? Well, I've got eight. I could buy 80 quid's worth of Yuzu now. I'm gonna have to buy a stock. Oh. Wowzers. Wow, wow, wow. Join a direct drive club. Fingers crossed. I'll get one next year. Is this another start stop? It is, isn't it? Why am I doing another one of these? Why am I doing another one of these? This is weird. Is this because it's high speed? Was that first time? Ooh! Oh, no. Now another Matt's become a basic fan. I'll have to rename this stream to All Hail Matt or something. Matt is a god. My goodness me. That's a 500 meter one. Okay. Hold the line. That's good. Oh, you absolute ass. Oh, that was close. Basically a match stream. Matt, you've taken over, bro. What you say goes. What you say goes. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, where's the breaking point on this one? Is it just before the line? Might be on the line. 1800s. Probably get sandwiched by multiple mats. Oh my goodness me. Woo! This hat is massive, by the way, chat. Absolutely huge. 5 likes away from 100. Awesome. That's honestly, for streaming an old GT Sport game, that is very good. Thank you. Right, on the white line. Boy. We got. Oh, you fuck. It doesn't. It's annoying that you can't pause and then, like, go bang, I want to try again. Just before the line, then. Oh, mate, Matt. Matt Spong. It's just invaded by Matt's. Thank you, Matt Spong. That is awesome. I'm glad, mate. It's very, honestly, it's a big pleasure, the fact you'd become a member only on my one. That's sick, man. That's so cool. Dude, thank you, man. Bloody hell. Becoming a very humble stream so far. Oh, you tit! Come on! Right, I think one of you said... Didn't one of you say miles per hour? 83, says Average Danny. Okay. I'm changing my name to just Matt. Tonight's stream, I am Basic Matt. Basic Matt. Alright, here we go. Come on. Ooh, right, I've got to. I'll do the miles per hour thing. 83. 903 likes away from 1,000. I like it. I like that, Todd. Ambitious, but why not? Hell yeah, I got basically symbol. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, McGann, you piece of bloody French crap. Come on.
Here we go. 83, 83, waiting for the 83, 2, 3. Oh, no, that's way too early. All right. Cheers, everyone.
Basic Matt in the house. Awesome. That was pretty decent in the end. Smashing through. See, this is what I mean. We're smashing through these already. We're 43 minutes in, and we had like a massive delay as well. Accelerating braking part 4. I didn't realise how many of these he did. Right, this sounds a bit more meaty. Oh, yes. That's why. Okay, here we go. I assume 47 miles an hour is the golden ticket. I don't know. Oh my goodness me. This thing's got some beans. Look at this. Look at the speed. The speed. I'm breaking at 800 meter point. I've turned that on. Okay, that's well out. Oh, Cole. Thank you for the $4.99, mate. Thank you. Legend. Awesome. Thank you very much. Honestly, guys, you're being way too generous. Thank you. I mean, friggin' hell. Jeez Louise. 144 miles an hour and 900 meters. Let's see how close they are. 144. That's too late. That's too late. Wow. Good to see a stream that isn't Fortnite or COD. They're very popular, to say the least. Do people still play Fortnite? It's good to donate 1p, but you can't, so sorry about that. Evo, it's fine, mate. Don't worry about it. Where is it then? A little bit too early. 139. Okay. Turn the car as soon as you brake.
Really?
Okay. Guess that's a technique to slow it down. Oh my goodness me, here we go. Well, that... Oh, I absolutely cocked that up. That was that was dreadful. Oh, Tove, thank you for the 50 sec, the biggest donation I can afford. I'm a basic girl that likes Space Golly, you know, my favourite sim racer YouTuber right now. Thank you. Oh, I love that. That is such a cool comment. My goodness me. How much is 50 cent? I don't technically know how much it is in pounds, but it doesn't matter. It could be 2 pence for all I care. Not like that. You're not wrong, Tobias. That's way too early. I bollocks that up as well. Break 140. Okay. Wiggle the car side to side when slowing down. Okay. 140. Okay. I'm literally just reading these. Break 143. These could be absolute trolls. I have no idea. Okay, just after that then. Why am I struggling so much in this one? I haven't even finished an attempt yet.
Oh, thank you, Ray. Welcome along, mate. I know you've been in these. I know you've been in these streams before, so welcome, buddy. Thank you for becoming a member. Very kind of you, mate. 23.43 miles an hour. This is the problem. I read the chat too much. How? How's not it? How have I not done that? How have I not done that? That's literally... There's an inch. There's an inch. Pull the handbrake. I think it's the wheel spin to start. Don't the car against the right wall at the end. That's a little bit... It's a little bit cheaty. That's the... I don't know how I feel about that chat. Slow down! Slow down! Nope. This is fucking stupid. I fucked that up straight away. Yeah, cheese, do the rub the wall. I could do it, but I don't want to. Okay, I tried to not wheel spin as much then. Thing is, the ghost doesn't fucking work, so I don't know if it's any good or not. I feel like I'm going to have to cheese this. This is a bit embarrassing, this one. About 3 car distances past 800. Okay. I assume it's okay, the wheel spins. It feels like that's... Even with the wheel spins at the start, I feel like that's the quickest way. Yeah, the ghost just sits at the start. Come on, please, please. Oh, you tit! How am I half a second off this? Wheel spin is the quickest way. I thought so, man. I thought as much. Super soft sob. Breaking as hard as I can. Right, this is not... What the fuck? What is going on? How am I half a second? Half a second. This game makes no sense. How am I half a second off this? Best call of YouTube channels, good luck. Crying inside. Short shift by about 400 RPM, as I've noticed at the top of the X. Nope. New traction control. I think it's on already. This wheel spins like crazy. No, it can't be. Hello, Plan. Welcome along, mate. Alright, short shift earlier. Okay, I'm shifting earlier, chat. The car's way down with donations. Right. Fucking come on, Dodge. Slow down. What the fuck? What's going on? What's going on? Stupid game. Right, try.
It bogs down if you change early. Turn is just slow near the end. Thing is, I know that like there's the go in the wall, you know, turn when you're braking and all that kind of stuff. But when the developers made this game, I'm sure they didn't think themselves, right, the only way they can get this is if they either hit the wall or, you know, drip, like, do that. It just doesn't... Ah! Fuck off! I didn't get stuck on this on GT3. I did this much quicker than I am doing this now. Right, I've controlled the wheel spin there. It's annoying the ghost doesn't work. Shift down early and wiggle it. Right you are. On. No! What? I can't! You cannot! Okay. Won't rev it as much at the start. That's got to be quicker. Surely. Come on. When did your braking work? I tried that a little bit then. Here we go. I'm in first gear here. Braking as hard as I can. Oh, you arse. Ah. That was closer. The wheel spin, it. The wheel spin. We go. That's better. We're engine brake as well. Come on. Come on. Yes! That took too long. That took way too long. Way, way too long. Fucking hell, man. Stupid game. Stupid game. Oh. In Gran Turismo 3, like, there was only ever two of them, and it was four easy game. First time, chat. First time. Oh, here we go. We'll be in. Oh, we're in a little MX-5. Cute. Okay. I don't know why it's stuck on ready. That wasn't good. Cross the line, see what it's going to be. Oh, we're only a tenth off. Okay. That's not too bad, is it? Just found the stream. Yeah, I got it first time, chat. Don't know what you're talking about. Where's my ghost? Come on. Oh! It's quicker. Come on. Power down better then, I think. Here we go. Ooh! Ooh, baby! That's close. Half a tenth. That's close. Put the lights down to get more air. I know. Do you know what? It's the same in GT Sport. If you could. If only you could, chat. That's quicker. That's quicker. Come on. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Yes! Yes!
Come on!
Good, good, good. Smash that one. Easy peasy. See, normally, if this was Gran Turismo 3, we'd have passed it now. That'd be our license. Oh, the coffee break. Oh, no. Is this the coffee break? It is the coffee break, chat. Oh, it's the coffee break. I fucking hated these as a kid. Anyone else hate these, man? Did anyone else hate these? I said I was a kid. I was 12, yeah. Anyone? I hated these. I hated these when I was doing this. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no! This is... It doesn't move! It doesn't move! It doesn't go anywhere! Ah! Ah! Oh. We're gonna be here a while! Robert, for the amazing effort. That's some real entertainment. Thank you, Robert. Thank you. Thank you for the five, mate. You legend. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Look, it doesn't move! Move! That's good. How? What the fuck? How? How's that not gold? How's that not gold? Oh my goodness me. Where the feck? That felt quick through there. How is that not the fastest route? I went there. Straight as you can. Ah, oh, too much. Bollocks. Messed that up already. Just looking for gold. Get the little thing go. Come on! That just, like, this route just seems the quickest. Oh, come on! Stick your piano up your ass. God damn it. Start from 6,000 RPM. Oh! You sexy bastard. Who suggested that? I've twatted the cone, so I don't matter. But who are you? Average Danny. And Josh as well, you sexy bastards. You sexy, sexy bastards. Here we go. Bollocks! I can't remember which way I went now. That's some god play, that. It was through here, wasn't it? Hey? Yeah. Oh. I just braked too early. That's the braking I'm getting wrong now. Come on. Nice start. Right hand side. Through the cones. Come on. Yes! Come on! Woo! That's actually quicker than I expected. Get in. Absolute legends who said about the 6,000 revs. Hell. That was awesome. I can get in. I thought that was going to take a lot longer. But honestly, the 6,000 RPM suggestion was absolutely genius. Wow. Oh, dear. Right, next one. What are we in now? Oh, what's this? Okay. What's this? Awesome, M3! Awesome. Ooh, definitely got some sort of like stability control on it. It feels really weird. Okay, let's just cross the line and see what we get. Yeah, 12.7. Okay. Two temps. That was a little bit rubbish.
M3 CSL Elite.
Ah, 2D. What?
What? That felt nice. Come on. Come on, M3. Still one at the 10th. Okay. Surprised by that. Going slower. Going in too hot, chat. Yep, going in too hot. Not slow enough. Not slowed down enough so I can't hit the apex in the middle. Go, 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 go. Nice exit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, easy game. Oh, easy game. Bloody hell. I want something more challenging, guys. Bloody hell. Easy. Drink my champagne. ERT. Hello, mate. Welcome along. What's this? Won that guide. Oh, it's behind the... Oh, what the... Am I in a Citroen C2? What the... What is this? What is this abomination? It's a Citroen C3. This is the most... This is the ugliest thing I've seen. Oh, my goodness me. This is disgusting. I'm gonna make you look at it, chat. I'm gonna make you look at it. If this thing's had an OnlyFans account, I would not subscribe. Let me tell you that much. I think I'd report the account. There's no way. No one should have to look at this. This is just... No one should have to put themselves through this. Look at the colour, man. Why am I driving what looks like a green Citroen C3 around Laguna Seca? Who's ever done this in real life? Who has driven one of these around Laguna Seca? This is ridiculous. Gaz, that is blasphemy. I don't know what you're talking about. Has anyone gone for a corkscrew in a Citroen C3? Fucking game, man. What is this? Imagine telling your mates, "Oh, I went to Laguna Seca." Oh, fucking hell. I went to Laguna Seca. I did like a track day, and you're like, "Oh, they're like, oh wow, oh, what did you go in? What kind of lap time did you set? Blah blah." Oh, I went in my Citroen C3. What? You did what? You went around Laguna Seca in a Citroen C3. Get out. Like, just get out. What is wrong with you? Goodness me. But I've had enough of looking at this. Abomination. Make sure we set a time. I set 2:14.4 around Laguna Seca in a lime green Citroen C3. You absolute arse. My goodness me. The audacity. Some people don't deserve it.
Come on. Up the hill. Look how much it pulls, chat. I gained about 3 miles an hour on that hill. That was superb. This is just a... stop moving! Stop wiggling! Your big box. Come on, Sid. Never thought I'd say that. All the talk. Oh, the brakes. This is going to be... as soon as I... When I came out of that corner, chat, I had 11 seconds to finish the lap, which is loads of time. But in this thing, oh my God, I might have got... About first time, chat. First time in the lime green Citroen C3. Literally unbelievable. I'm going to call it my first time. It's first time across the line. How did I do that? How did I do that? I was moaning like fuck. Oh, man. Just look at it. Look at it. Have a look at this. Look at this piece. It's a 1.6. God. Not a 1 litre. Not a 1.2. Not even a 1.4. 1.6. 1.6. Look at the alloys on that. God. Oh, my goodness, man. So slow, even in the replay. The replay does it no justice, man. The replay does it absolutely zero justice. What an abomination that is. Abel, you're 100% right. That is an abomination. That was absolutely... Right, okay, what are we in now, hopefully? Did we go from an M3 to a Citroen... Oh, rally car. Oh, okay. I'll take this. Where's Sleeker? Yes, please. We're rallying, boys. Hello, everyone. Hey, Scully here. Whoa! Ooh, not bad, not bad. 2 tenths off. Okay. And you just got to be tighter on the corners. Maybe don't change gear so early. First gear. I don't think I can change any later than that, to be fair. Get out the road! You idiots! Ooh, wall hack. Second attempt. First try. why have I clicked retry? Sod off, you dickhead. Second time crossing the line. These take longer than the GT. To be fair, the GT3 B8 in the skyline around Trial Mountain. That thing is an absolute son of a bitch. Ugh. Okay. What's this one? Oh, another rally one. What are we in this time, chat? Oh, an old Peugeot. This is awesome. 206. Oh, I'm way off. I know that's crap already. Oh, Ralph's in here. Hello, Ralph. Welcome along, mate. And tap the inside of that corner much better. Tighter. There we go. No! Bollocks. Abdullah, hello, Ollie. Ollie? Fucking hell. Hello, me. Hello, Abdullah. ERT, Ollie, is this original PlayStation 2? Absolutely. Absolutely. 100%. Fucking hell. Miles off. I need to be closer to the inner line here.
What are we going to get on this one? Ooh, okay. Not far off, not far off. Okay. So where's the old racing line for this then? What do they think I should have done? That's just full throttle all the way, isn't it? Controlling the slide, there we go. That's sexy. Come on, game. Give it to me. Whee! Yeah, easy. Easy game. Easy game. Decent. I don't know why the retry option's there, which you've got gold. Smash that, chat. GG, cheers. What's number 13? Basics of cornering. We're in now. Oh, no fear. Oh, yes. I'm too deep there. Straight away. Drifting out wide. Too much understeer. Oh, this thing is bollocks. Oh, this is awful. God, this is an abomination, this. Oh, this is ugly as hell. So much understeer, man. So much. Move! Oh, that's close. That is close. Team Fairy's turn tighter. Does not want to turn this thing. Come on. Turn. Turn. Five thousandths of a second, chat. Five thousandths of a second. It doesn't matter. As long as it's... Oh, look at the alloys. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them absolute beauties. Look at them. Look at those beauties, man. Oh, they're absolutely disgusting. Oh, my goodness me. Oh, that is disgusting. My goodness me. What an awful car that is. Cockpit cam all day. All day, every day, baby. What are we in there? This seems a bit more grunty. Oh, it's a fake skyline. The one. Oh, whoa, okay. Okay, that doesn't want to turn then. Oh, I have followed that to perfection. Definitely said that at the wrong time. Oh, what a tit. That's beautiful. Oh! That's gotta be it. What? Come on, no way! Ollie, did you drive the Nordschleife in real life yet? No. Not yet. I need to apologise, William. All good, mate. Hello, Daddy. Hello, Lorenzo. Oh, cock! Spazzing out when I'm trying to fully accelerate there.
I've gone too deep.
Push throttle harder. Pushing it. Go, crappy Skyline, go. Come on.
Fuck it.
Yes! God damn it! Woo! How many? So, an hour and 18 minutes we've been streaming now, chat. We've done 14. I think that's pretty good going. I don't think that's too shabby. Fingers crossed. So, we've got two more to go in B. Oh, we've got a full circuit. What? That's a guide run again. Oh. Kind of hate these, you know. Again, I think this is the only track. Like, I don't think Gran Turismo did this track apart from this game. Will I be doing the GT5 licenses? Oh, yeah, we're going to go all the way, baby. Caught right up the pace car there. I suppose that's a good sign. Ah, don't go wide, don't go wide. Okay. Decent. That is. How do you describe understeer? Well, just look at that. That was so much understeer. Traction control, sod off, come on. Over to the right. Ah, don't hit the cones. I have no idea if it's any good or not. I doubt it because I understeered like fuck. Probably would have lost a lot of time there. Good racing line there, but I've hit the grass. Ah, cones. Ah, it's terrible again. Look. Not the right racing line. Although, the finish line, we've still got 10 seconds. One, five, four, three, no, three, two. Oh! That was a bit. Technically, it's not first time. I kind of want to say it's first time. Right, one more chat, one more, and then we've got the B license already. Do you know what? GT Gran Turismo licenses are very notorious for not being easy at all, but I went horribly wide on a lot of those corners, and I still passed. Hey, what am I in? It's a diesel. I'm in a 1 series 2 litre diesel. 120D. I suppose this is what's cool about Gran Turismo games, because they always add these weird cars that you generally wouldn't have. Okay. Oof, half a second. Fuck. More than I was hoping. That's more than I was expecting. Just two corners, chat. How hard can it be? Oh, hello. That's turned on again. I turned that on way too easily. Okay, getting there. Less than three temps now. all borderline. That's borderline then. What's this going to be? Just over two temps. I think I lost time on the entry of the first corner. Yeah, tyres are loud, aren't they? That was better. Come on, that's good, that's good, that's good. That's good, that's good, come on. Gold, come to daddy, come to daddy. Oh, really? Really? I suppose it's the last test, but what the fuck? Oh, your boy's sitting forward now, he's got serious. Your boy's getting serious now. I don't feel like that was any good. Yep. Where's Miss Ollie? She is watching Netflix at the moment. That's better, that's good, that's good. Surely. What are you saying, what are you saying? Cock! Get good. I'm trying. Cock! Get the missus to do it for you. Now that's a video. That's a video, that. Getting the missus to do all the licenses. Getting them in gold. That's good, that's good. Come on. Come on. Get around there, 120D. Come on. What's that? Oh! Really? Come on. Come on, man. A tenth and a bit. Cock. I don't know, Mima. I don't know how this is not gold. Oh, you cock! Getting lots of rees now. Come on! Oh, you absolute cock. You have to get the cock emojis out, chat. I'm going to be a good little boy, and I'm going to follow the racing line. I'm going to brake when it tells me to brake, and I'm going to accelerate. I'm going to do exact... Ah, it's turned off! No, right? Oh, well, this is... this is taking the mick. That's nice. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, chat. There we go. Come on. I've gone too wide! Cock! No! You have to shift early like you would in a diesel to get the most out of it. I'm a sucker for punishment, yeah, I know. I don't know why I put myself through these things. Come on, here we go. Get some big rees coming out in a moment.
Nah. Oh, tit. Ah! How have I not done this yet? Well, I can tell you how I've not done it, because I'm not fecking quick enough. Just break what it says to. Mate, if that was easy, I would have done it ages ago. Speed up, keep speed up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, 120D. Come on, 120D. Come on, 120D. Oh, three. Ah. That's good. That's sexy. That's sexy. That's sexy. That's sexy round there. That's a sexy corner. Come on. Come on, get round, get round, get round, get round. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This has got to be it. If this is it, then I don't know what to tell you, chat. If this is not it, I don't know what to tell you. What? No! No! What? Why? Why? Oh, wow. Fucking hell! I done, mate. Oh, no, I can't get the first corner. Ah! Stupid game. That shit. Oh. Yeah, I did literally say GT4 is too easy. Ah, I've brought this on myself. I've literally brought this on myself. This first corner is an absolute tit. It really is. Ah. Come on. See, if this was real life, there's no way you'd rev this thing out to 5,000 RPM. Yes! 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 Yes!
Fucking get in there, chat.
Come on! Oh, man. So changing the... I don't know if it was a change in the gears. I have no fucking idea on that one. Ah! Done it. Done it, done it, done it. Right, that's it, that's it. That's it, chat. What are we going to get? What are we going to get? You get a car for this, don't you? You must do. You must get a car for this. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's the license. License. Your name. Cheers, chat. GG's, look at that. Hey, go on, Jack. Thank you, mate. $7.99. It's going well. It's even better now you've donated, mate. Bloody hell. But yeah, perfect time as well. B license. That's only B. Fucking hell. Free prize cars. I get free. Holy crap. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at that. What a beauty. Look at that box. It's a literal box, isn't it? That's literally a box. Okay, so we got a Lupo. A Mazda. I think it's going to be sick. What the fuck is this? Damn, son, where'd you find this? What is this? You know what? This is abysmal. Do you know what this looks like? This literally looks like an iron. It looks like an iron. All you need to put is a handle on top of it, and that's an iron.
You see where all the mirrors, like all the glasses? That's the indicator when you fill it up with water, so you know how far it is. The only thing that's missing is a handle on top of that thing, and that is an iron. That is god awful. What the fuck is that? What is that? That is god awful. Honda S500. That's cool. That's cool, chat. I rate this. Now, this is cool. 1963 Honda S500. That's cute. Little lights on the back of that. That's cool. Now, that's a cool car. What? Honestly. I don't... Oh, that is literally... That was disgusting. The fact I even had to look at that... Chat, I'm sorry. I'll have to censor this. I'll literally just have to censor the video after this. Because that no one should have to look at that. No one should have to look at that. Right. That was one to A. Can we get... Do you reckon we'll get A done, chat? It's taken an hour and a half to do B. So we'll stream to 11. Do you reckon we can get this one done as well? We're not going to have the issues with the controller this time. So maybe. Maybe. Fishy FTO. I really liked how this car looked as a kid. Thought it looked feckin' awesome. Ah, this is way wide. Cock. You reckon? It is a concept car, that thing, yes, but it's just still an abomination. Understeer, much understeer. Understeer. Okay. This should be too bad. Fingers crossed. Come on, FTO, go for it. Oh, half a tenth, chat. You had an FTO, did you, Matt? Oh, sweet. I just really like the look of them. The insurance is like through the roof, though, isn't it, for an FTO? I watched a review on one of them, and yeah, the insurance is just crazy. I don't know why. Right, here we go. This might be it. I'm not sure. All the way to line. Ah, it's even worse. Cock. Even worse, chat. Oh, yeah, I think there might be, Jack. I think it might be four speeds. I can't see I've ever been in one before. Always like the look of them, but... Come on. That's better. That's a bit of me, that, chat. That's a bit of me. Come on. Oh, you cock! How's that not done it? Come on. Leaning forward now. I think it's just because I've stuck in... Ah, it's understeer. Cock. Ooh, 4-speed auto or 5 or 6 manual, depending on the version. Ah, there you go. Knowledge right there. Mitsubishi FTO knowledge. I'm carrying too much speed going to that second apex. I need to slow down. Better. Go, 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 go. Come on. Much Renus. Come on. Yes, easy chat. Easy. Easy game. Easy game. Next one. Smash through it, chat. Let's just go. Let's just keep going. Here we go. Lotus now. Oh, look how much that revs. Rev the absolute nuts off this thing. Nice to drive this. Ah! Okay. This can't be gold. I don't know what to do. First time.
What has just happened?
What's just happened? That was terrible. That was absolutely awful. I don't know how I did it. I was understeering like an absolute twat. Send me a jar of jam. What are we in now? I haven't even seen. Ooh, an old Mitsubishi. Coast. Ah, that's the grass. Old Mitsubishi Eclipse. Everyone really liked the Mitsubishi Eclipse from the first Fast and Furious. Really loved the look of that thing. Cock. Okay. I think the key to this one is just post. Ah. I haven't got one of those microphones, my friend. They're £370, so I haven't got one of them. I'd like one of them, but I think my Blue Yeti's all right, to be fair. Easy. This game's easy, chat! It's easy! I don't know what I'm doing! I'm wasting my time! I don't know what I'm doing! God, easy game! Easy! Literally gonna type it. Here we go. Easy game, boys. Damn, son. Easy game. Ah, thank you, Jack. I have introduced my friend to your stream. She loves him. Awesome. I'm glad she does. Life says you got this, Ollie. Thank you, Life. I literally did. Oh, dear. Why do I make it look so easy? I'm not trying to. I spent £370 on Mike. I cannot spend that. I literally spent £327 on that seat. And to be fair, I think the Blue Yeti is a very, very good microphone. The one that I use now, I think it's very good. That was good. I'm smashing it! I'm flying, chat. The speed run is on. The speed run is back on. We're absolutely. Chloe, speed run's back on, girl. Smashing through this. I've literally shouted. She'll have no fucking idea what I've just said. What's this? We're absolutely smashing. Oh, an out. What we got? An Audi S3. 3.2 Quattro. Cool. Oh, dear. You did all this. I'm telling you, I have not done this before. Come on, Quattro. Oh dear. I haven't seen Key's attempt, so how is he getting on? Has he done it yet? I think he's done two streams, has he? Ah, that's the grass. Ooh. Chat. Oh, Todd for the 5. Phallic shaped microphone. Mikey Todd. And Jack Moore as well with a love heart. Fair play. Guys, thank you. You don't have, you really don't have to. That's very kind. There's been a lot of donations tonight. I can't thank you enough. Bloody hell. He lost his license. Lost his hair because of the license test. I mean, he lost them a long time ago. Right, chat. What do you reckon? Am I, if I unpause this, if I unpause this and go all the way to the right, am I continuing here? Am I going to get, is the game going to basically bend me over and spank me, or am I going to get through this? I don't know. What do you reckon? Yeah, I don't know. Go. Okay, what do you reckon? I don't know. Here we go. Ready? Oh, cock! You codes go with it as well. Thank you guys for the donations. It's awesome. You don't have to. Very, very kind. I had that full lock to the right. Damn it! This took this Quattro 6.6 seconds to get to 60. I suppose it's not too bad, is it? Considering the age of it. I think you'd be very happy in today's day and age if you had a car that did north of 60 in those kind of times. Much rather 5 seconds or sub, to be honest. Ooh, that's taking the piss. I've done it again! I've done it again! Done it again. Collecting the cones for good measures. Hock and balls, yes. I feel like if I can get around this corner, I feel like I've got this. I like the way this car handles. Yeah, does he understeers like a tit? Okay. This is Grand Valley, isn't it? Thing is, I just want to take the shortest racing line and fly through there! God damn it! Thank you, Sean. Thank you for the big two, Sean. Biggest donation. It doesn't matter the size of the donation. It really doesn't. As long as you guys watching is enough. It really is. Donating is up to you guys. Obviously it helps me out a lot, but I'd never ask for donations.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Grand Valley East. Come on, you tit. Yeah, I made it through. Thank God for that. Oh, God. Particularly good. Oh, over the bump. Over Cress. Don't think that'll be gold. I think it's just going to be off. I was a little bit shaky going through the tunnel section. I don't know. These haven't been too bad. I don't know, chat. What do we reckon? We're going to cross it. We're going to get it. It's looking okay. There you go. Nearly eight temps. Size of the hammer behind the nail, boys. Fucking hell. Are we sure we're still talking about a black hammer? Oh my goodness me. Right, moving swiftly on. We got gold, by the way. I'm reading the wrong parts of the chat. That's why we like you, Ollie. Thank you, Plan. Right, we're on number six. Flat, honestly, boys, just smashing it. What are we in now? Oh, an SLK! Absolutely hated these things.
I drove a 2016 SLK. It just felt like a bag of crap. This feels like a bag of crap as well. I'm reading the best parts of the chat. Some say the monetization says different, you know. I can't wait for a big slap ad sustainability as soon as I go on my YouTube studio after this. I don't blame YouTube. I don't blame them. Ugh. This is awful. Oh, I'm miles off. Miles off. 7 temps. Crikey. Game owner. Hello. Welcome, mate. Evening. Come on. The SLK compressor, isn't it, I think? Ah! Gonna change down to second then. So it's going to be better, but not by a lot. I don't think. Oh, I'm talking bollocks. Absolute bollocks I'm talking. Ignore me, chat. Literally talking out my ass. Okay. Okay, here we go. 2 temps. I think I can find that. I've got to find it. Simple as that. Sod USLK, man. I don't know what this track's called, to be fair. I've not raced around this in a very long time. Oh, it's just not clean. I need this to be tidy. Bad. I've drifted a little bit wide there. That's fine. That's where I'm losing my time, I think. The entrance to the last corner. Ooh, sugar daddy. Oh, yes. I love a bit of that. I love how my dude just, like, sits there and just has, like, no emotions. Look at these dudes as well. Why, like... Who are these guys? Who are they? Second SLK. I'm trying again. Go away. No way. I want the next one. This is a speedrun, boys. That's his Toto. Right. Oh, we're at the Nordschleife. Is it Golf GTI? That is borderline. Oh! That's a good first effort, that chat. That is a good first effort. Stewards in Parferme. I like it. You know what, chat? You're not bad, you lot, eh? You're not too bad, are you? I rate you, chat, I do. To rate that though. What are you saying? Bloody hell, second attempt. I mean, first attempt, first try. 100%. Oh, I'm not going again. Come on. On to the next one. Flying through it. Nearly 200 likes. Come on, chat. We can get 200. Please. Please, chat. Nice. 200 likes, please. Very kind. Very nice of you, chat.
Oh, what's this? Ah! Oh, I'm in an RX-8. That's cool.
Ah.
Right, the engine's not blown up as we're going across the line. 5 if you get it done within the first 3 tries. Damn, what on this? Okay, that's 5. Thank you for the 5. So I get another 5 if I do this within the first... Oh, God. I wasn't too clever around there. Surely.
Pay up, son! Pay up!
No, no, you don't have to. You don't have to. Please, honestly, please do not. If you really don't have to. Oh, dude, I bet you regret that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, dude. Life... Mate, you do enough for this channel. You don't have to give another 5. Oh, it's a coffee break. Bollocks. Bollocks. Ah! I hated these things. Oh, and a Peugeot 206 convertible. Ah. Thank you, life legend. Oh, this is awful. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is literally... This is awful. This is awful. Oh, I don't like this straight away. A third person is going to have to come out now. Ah! Will this be... No.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Ah!
Bollocks, 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 bollocks. Oh, it's just... Jack. Thank you, Jack. Appreciate that, mate. I tried to be. I'll give you 5 if you do this in the first 10 attempts. Robert, your money's safe, mate. Your money is safe. I'm absolutely terrible at these. Right, chat, this is attempt 3, is it? Keep an eye on the counts. Basically gambling here, chat. Right, honestly, with the analog stick, this is awful. This is awful. I'm concentrating so hard. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Persia, you piece of rubbish. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed a cone! Did I miss a cone? I think I missed a cone. No, I missed 2 cones. Bollocks! Second gear for stability. Come on, Peugeot. Come on. How the fuck? What? How was this done? Okay, this is a little bit, I don't like this. Strap in, chat, this is gonna fuck us up. This is gonna fuck us up. I missed the cone. Ooh, that was a better launch. I'm running out of attempts. Okay. Better start. Oh, you piece of crap! This is not fun. Like, these coffee breaks, man. What were the developers thinking? This is not a break. Have I just missed... have I missed the cone? I don't think so. Go, go, go. Oh, I definitely missed a cone there, didn't I? I'm missing cones. Shit it hell. Shift to second straight away. You reckon? Okay. By a bit. Second's better for rear though, I think. This is difficult. This is difficult. I don't like this. I used to twat in the rev limiter as well. Come on. Trying to maintain that RPM like you said, chat. No! I've gone for line! Damn it! Such a cone challenge, man! Oh, no. This is not fun! I know they're not required for the licenses, but I just feel like I have to do them. Ugh! Ignore the cones, go for white line. Yeah, you're right. It's just getting my brain to think like that. I feel like I've just... Ah... Even if I... Look, let's just continue on anyways. I don't even think I'm doing it quick enough. I'm not even doing it quick enough. Oh, I'm not having fun with this, Sparks. Let me tell you, I'm not having fun with this. I feel like third person's better for the... Maybe this is better. Maybe this is better. Come on. I feel like I've missed a bit. Ah, I definitely am. Okay, that was quick enough, but I missed cones. Quick enough, but I missed cones. This is so frustrating. This is not a coffee break. Oh, that's well. Come on. Come on, Peugeot, you piece of crap. Come on. What? How am I 8 tenths off? How's this 8 tenths in that? How was that 8 tenths in this? How, chat? You piece of crap. No, man, that was like perfect. Oh,
Hey! What? Man, you can't be serious on that. Ah, oh, I missed cones. Still wasn't quick enough. Coffee break is the amount of coffee needed. I know. Oh, I've launched off the thing again. It's bad in low revs. Well, whoever offered me a fiver to get this done within 10 attempts, I think you're all right. I think you're good. Absolute tit. He's a crap pro. I'm reading your advice chat. I'm trying to do it. It's just when you try, it's just trying to execute it is the worst part. Oh, I've gone wide! That was quick enough as well. Try keeping the cones off the left headlight. Literally keeping the cones on the left-hand side of the car is the best way, I think, because it's the shortest way around, isn't it? Keep to the right-hand side. Come on, Peugeot. Come on. I'll miss cones. Oh, threes. Stupid coffee break. I've cocked up already. Big re. Come on, Peugeot, go. Come on. Come on, please. Oh, let's go. Oh, no. Yes! Come on! Yes, I fucking hated that. That was horrible. That was take your piano and your coffee break and stick it up your ass. God, it's made me sweat. It's that hard. Take care, Matt, you legend. Thank you so much, mate. You've been very generous in this stream. Oh, that was horrible. Fucking coffee breaks my ass. Ah. All right, back to actual driving. That feels good.
Civic Type R EP3. That's why I did it, chat, because I had one. I knew how it drives. I know how it drives. First time. Oh, the coffee break was so much more of a challenge. All right, 10. Lap guide. Ooh, hello. We're in Integra now. Oh, thank you, life. It's very kind of you, mate. You really don't have to. That's all. Thank you. Very kind, buddy. Bit on that wheel spin. There we go. Could we do two in a row, chat? Could we do two in a row? What do you reckon? Come on. Right on the limit there. Feel the understeer with the front wheel drive car. Go, Integra, go. Come on. Some orange cones in my room. Okay, come on. Ah, understeer! Come on, I want to get two golds in a row. First try on both. Hey, thank you, Robert, for the 5. Here it is anyways, mate. New to your channel, beloved content. Thank you, man. You legend. Very cool, Robert. Very cool. Thank you. That's very kind, mate. That is awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Very generous tonight, guys. You really are. Come on, Integra. Oh, 130R. No, 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 no. Keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. How was that? How have I done? Oh, my God. Come on, go, go, go. What are you doing? How has that not ended up in a fail? How am I still going? My goodness me. That's the finish line. Oh my feckin' God. What? We've fucking smashed it. We've literally had its pants down. Wow. Wow. Wow, yeah, replay. We've got to watch that. Absolutely smashed that. Holy cow. Two in a row. First attempt. Jeez Louise. We have to wait until it gets there. 2.289 seconds quicker than the gold time. That's quite something. Enough gold for a full set of rapid teeth. We're going through the S's round here, we smashed it. We're really quick round here. I thought at 130R I lost a lot of time. Thank you, Live, for another 5, mate. You're very generous. It was so good. That was so good. How I met. Can you put. Am I able to pause it? Okay, so we'll go to this. We'll go to this view here. I don't think it will let me pause it. I could change my angle a lot. What the fuck are these camera angles, man? What the fuck is going on here? Okay, here we go. Right, we'll stick with this one. It's not that I am the ultimate leader of this, right? It's bloody crazy. This, look at, look at this. That I had one wheel still on the curb. I was risking it on this run. Understeer there. And he went straight into the back of the safety car as well, and I thought I was going to lose. Thought it was going to be game over. This is fine through here. I'd love to have one of these things in real life. VTEC, yo. You're right, Joseph. VTEC. I'd love to have one of these things in real life. Loads of understeer here. I really don't know how I managed to smash the goal time that well. Because there was a few mistakes in this. All right, here we go then, chat. Here we go. Just how close were we from messing this up? Watch this. Here we go. Oh, this is all right. Look at this. That is less than half a tire, I think. I smashed that. I literally outbraked the skyline so easily then. Wow. Ah, my goodness me. That was sick. That was sick. That was so close. Oh, we got 45 minutes, chat. 45 minutes to do the rest of them. We've got another 7 to go. Great, however you want. Okay. What's this one? Rally. Okay. I don't know how I feel about the rally ones. Get out of the road, you tosser! Am I gonna have to... Oh. I'm in an old Lancer as well. Really should treat this thing with a little bit more respect. Okay, I thought I did it then. Thought I might have done it then. Okay. These are the kind of license tests we need. We need these back in GT7. They just make you a better driver. They just do. They're so rewarding. Even though you get like sod all for it, like it's just rewarding when you do it. I don't know what it is. It just feels good. This is a terrible thing. Yeah, absolutely not. Carried a bit more speed, but I think a little bit of understeer there. Yeah. Okay. Slow at that time. Come on, Lance, here. Oh, I literally just murdered a crowd of people. I literally just think I've murdered a crowd of people. I'm so sorry. That was not my objective tonight, and I've just murdered him again. That was nice. Surely. That was nice. Oh, what? No way! It's only a virtual murder. That's nice. Come on. Come on, game. That's got to be it. Come on. Ah! God damn. Oh, crikey. Mario with the 10 euros. Thank you, Mario. You've donated already, Mario. That's very kind of you, mate. You really don't have to. The donations are crazy tonight, guys. Mental. Bloody hell. Mario, man. Thank you, buddy. Bloody hell.
You're a number one fan of Rated Mario. Ah, cock. It's right, Ollie. Come on, come on, come on. Get it down, get it down. Come on. Oh, man, I can't eat it. There's a 10th there. Dog for his keen. One thick Brit with a massive feckin' head. Get gold. Turn in, you bloody rust bucket. Son of a gun. It's really awkward because you've got to change gear before you go, innit? Evening, Andrew. How you doing? Just notice everyone in the crowd as well is grey, white, or red. Like, there's just no other, there's no other colour. Like, trying to bend in the... Everyone's got a pass as well. All these dudes have got a pass on them. I can't get it in enough. What she said. Come on. Ah! Within a tenth, man. What? Virtually murdering my Toto Wolves. Please. God, they're like gangsters. They do. They do a little bit, don't they? That's tight, that's tight, come on. Come on, please, 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 please. Yes! Come on! Get in! Woo! Alright, exit. Straight onto the next one. Boom. Smash through it. Not interested. Come on. I want to smash through this. I want to get this A license before 11. Ooh. What's this? Is this a Scooby? Yes! What a machine. Oh my goodness me! Ah. Exactly the same as mine, this. Or what I used to have. I miss it so much. I miss my Scoob. The guy who bought my Subaru is only about 25 minute drive from me. I've seen it once or twice since I sold mine. Makes me sad every time I see it. Also, I have to say, this is the worst sounding boxer engine I've ever heard of. You miss your... don't miss yours, but you miss the car, but not the fuel bill, yeah. She was certainly hefty on fuel. This is more difficult than I expect. For what? First gear jobby, is it? Oh, okay. Better. back in 29s. Only 80 more likes till 300. Wow. Bloody hell. 300 likes on a bloody Gran Turismo 4 license stream is pretty epic. So, yeah. If we get that, I don't even know. But, yeah, just a shout out to you guys, actually, for sticking with me on this one. And you know, support's been really good lately. So, thank you all so much. Really, really, I really, really do mean it. I really do. And, yeah, just thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So, oh, awesome. Absolutely awesome. I know, I've got 300 likes on a bloody Gran Turismo 4 license stream. Epic. Come on, Scooby. Get in a Colin McRae out. Come on. Oh, man, this is difficult, chat. Do I think GT Sport will be popular when GT7 comes out? No. Well, as soon as GT7 comes out, GT Sport is just going to absolutely plummet. Yeah, that's better. Ah. Awful, Ollie, this. Terrible. Ah. Oh. £100 a week in fuel. Those are the days, baby. Hey, Adventure Racing here. Welcome, mate. Ah! God damn it. This is not. Yeah. Ah, come on. I don't know on GT7. The rumors are first half of 2021. But we all know what Polyphony are like. Gran Turismo games. They never come out when they say they will. Come on. Yes! Smashed it! Come on! Come on! 33 minutes. Come on. Go, 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 go. On to the next one. Love you, Scooby. Oh, Jack's off. Take care, Jack. Thank you for the 449, mate. You've been very generous, mate. Thank you. Very, very kind of you, mate. Take care. Oh, GG. Cheers, chat. Take care, Jack, mate. Thank you very much. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not this. Not the Skyline. Awesome car. Adventure Racing. Thank you, mate. Welcome along, buddy. Legend. Oh, this is giving me GT3 flashbacks, this. Absolute nightmare. this going to be? What's this going to be, chat? What's this going to be? Come on, what's it going to be? Oh, it's just as... Okay, it's not as difficult as it was on GT3. I'm already within half a second. Be fast, man. Evening, mate. Welcome along. Come on. That's terrible already. I have worked on the turbo noise in this game. It's much better than GT3, I will say that. And the steer. That's gone. No, straight away. Oh, God. I hope this is not going to take as long as it did. My GT3 license test. The understeer going into there and it messes me up. Come on, GTR. Ties are crying for mercy. They just do not want to comply with this Godzilla. Better, better, better. Cock! God damn it. Get rid of the line, use the force. I keep turning it on by accident. Then I turn it off when I do need it. Just there, to be honest. It's a stupid place to have it on the R3. It is rather annoying. Nice through there. This is good. This is good, this is good. What's this gonna be? That was pretty perfect. Don't know how I could improve on that. And that's why! Fucking yes! Whoa! Oh, no. Get in! Woohoo! Wow, okay. Right, 4 more, 28 minutes. Ah, GG, cheers. Cock and balls. Here we go. Nordschleife, what are we in? Audi TT. This is 3.2 Quattro again. Well, this feels really strange. The handling on this feels really bizarre. Oh, God. All right, to the line. All right, miles off. Yeah. Miles off. Okay. It didn't feel that bad, but yeah. Nice through there. Not going wide. There's the ticket. This won't be gold. I've messed that up straight away. I can't make up that much time. Oh, that's just, that was terrible. Oh. It is weirdly sticky. I don't know what it is. Ah. That's nice. That's good. That's good. That's good. Ah! Change of direction is awful. Like, it just... I can't explain it. It just... It jolts everywhere. Not a smooth transition. Quite a bit off. Ah, I don't like this. Banter stream. Thank you, James, mate. Thank you for the five. Legend. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Good, 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 good. TT, go! Move! What's this gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? That's gonna be... Is that personal best? Ah, it is a personal best, but not by much. Ollie, whatever you do not touch the grass while breaking. 54 more likes. Anyone who's watching this, if you haven't liked it already, may I ask that you please do. Please do like the stream if you are enjoying it. If you are enjoying it. See if we can get 300 likes on a Gran Turismo 4 stream. That'd be quite epic. Come on. Keep it going. Oh, turn, you bastard! That's cocked it, I think. Oh, okay. I think that's an improvement. I think that's an improvement. Not by much, though. Guys clapping at the end of called Matt. That's a quality comment. Got to get to the left. There we go. This is better. That's better. That's better. That's better. This breaking point here is an absolute arse. Be a new personal best, I think, but the doubt is that downhill left-hander.
Yeah.
I'm losing a lot of time through that downhill left-hander. A lot of time. Good luck, Ollie. Got to go. Thank you, Andrew. Take care, mate. I feel like I nailed this. This corner here I nailed last time. Gabby. Where am I going wrong here, then? Can't get it turned in. Can't get it turned in like the game wants me to. It's even worse. God damn it. Oh, it's not the 3.2, it's 1.8 turbo. It says on the plate too. Okay, cheers. Oh yeah, yes, you're right, you're spot on.
Come on, that's better. That's good. Come on. That's sexy. That's sexy. Come on, game. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That was good. That's really good. Come on! Yes! Come on! Get in! 21 minutes. 22. Next one. Three to go. Three to go. Three to go. Wunderbar. That's a whole track. Crap. It might be a whole track, but we might get this. Oh, Mazda 6. Oh, good old Trial Mountain. Too hard on the brakes here. Got a lot quicker through there. These lights have taught me anything. It's just try to be as close to that left hand wall as you can. Okay. Few mistakes, but nothing major. What's my force feedback settings on GTS? All default. Ollie's ignored me all night. No, I haven't, Sean. You're just a Spurs fan, that's all. Literally just firing shots at Sean there. I don't even mind Spurs. I quite like Spurs with Jose Mourinho, but... just because it's Sean. Oh, dear. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Sean, you do realise that even though you're an admin, I do have the ability to mute you in chat. I do have the ability. And you know I can mess you up on the Discord as well. So you want to be careful, mate. Come on, through here. This is gorgeous. That's nice. That's nice. Come on. Gold first time? No, it's not going to be. Oh, half a second. I think I can find that. Go, 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 go. Oh, nearly, nearly. Come on, MX5. That's the 6. I want a sex girl, too. That's it. That's it, James. Oh, yeah, another thing about Spurs as well. They just constantly try and steal our songs. When the Saints go marching in, and then you change it to when the Spurs go marching in. Get the hell out of here. What are you talking about? Get your own song. And when they say, oh, Gareth Bale's home. No. Southampton, mate. That's where he was made, son. That's his home. Not Spurs. Alright, better through here. Come on. Just better. Is Sean Ollie's brother? You wish he was. He wishes he was my brother. The lucky sod. Right close to the safety car then. He's no, again, he wishes he was my boyfriend. He's not that lucky. He just used me for my Fanatec gear anyways. Here we go. This is good, chat. This is a good run. Come on. was it! Damn it!
Come on. That should have been it. That would have been it. Okay, too much speed. I'm running out of time here. This getting this done by 11 is not looking promising. Nice. Good, that's good. This is a very good run now. Come on. This would be gold. It's got to be. If I finish this, this is much better than my first run. Got to be, innit? Oh. Come on, Mazda 6. As long as I don't actually yeet myself over that that corner, the last corner, this should be okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is good, this is good. Surely. I smashed it. Smashed it. Smashed it. Over half a second. Over half a second. Right. No! Bugger off. Next one. Three to go. Three to go, 14 minutes. Oh, I don't know. Don't know. Oh, what are we in? What are we in? Oh, an RX-7. Awesome. Oh, if we got to retry this, that's a long start. Is the Nordschleife going to kick my ass? Like this. Ah, I was going to say this is a good first attempt until then. Cock! 53 seconds. Oh my goodness me. Oh. I'm going till midnight. Come on. All right, so. Wait. Ah, too deep. Balls. Oh, I'm absolute miles off. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm miles off, chat. This is not good. Absolute miles off this. Oh, this is going to be the killer, innit? This is going to be the killer. Nordschleife is going to kick my ass. Yep, cock. Is this the last one, chat, or is there three more to go? Is this the last one? Last one. Okay. Clearly, I've been messing this up in my head then. I don't know why. I feel like I had two more after this. That's because I've been thinking it's 18, not 16. Ah! Yeah, 16. 11 minutes. Pain in the ass, this one. Ah! Oh, the way it restarts as well. Ah, oh, so long. It's all right. You went to university in Portsmouth. That's fine. You went to university in Portsmouth so that you never had to go to Portsmouth again. That's acceptable. I get it. We all do things like this not to go there again. So it's fine. Made a worthy sacrifice. Just got already. Fuck! This is difficult! Hell, man! This is difficult, this one, chat. Ah! Better. Right, less than a second to find. Where the hell am I? I don't think I'm doing this before 11, boys. I think we're gonna have to go past 11 at this rate. New racing line. Seems to have worked. Come on. Good. Don't go wide, thank you. Come on. Ah. Fuck, that last corner ruined it. Six temps now. Hugh, hi there, hi there, Ollie. Many congratulations to Racing and Channel Growth. Thank you, Hugh, you're a legend. Thank you, mate. Pleasure having you watching us, mate. Welcome aboard. Oh my god, I've just read Dean's comment. Oh my goodness me. Oh my goodness me. Nice.
22 more likes. 22 more likes to 300. Fucking hell. That's pretty epic. Come on, chat. Come on. I've slowed down way too much there. Straight away. New straight away. Gotta get there. Come on. Ah, I've gone deep. Come on, RX7. Come on. Oh, someone just become a member. Thank you very much. I'll read that out. I'm so sorry. I'll read that out as soon as I can. I'm just trying to nail this. Corroded Monkey, thank you. Thank you for becoming a member. Welcome along, mate. Welcome. Yes, we were in the same lobby queue. I think you're in the same lobby as me and Steve. JK's here. Evening, JK. Come on, I know this time's there. The last one. Good old Nordschleife. Kicking my ass. It always does. That was quite nice through there, I think. Come on. Slow down. There we go. Nice. Come on. Right, come on. This feels good. Come on. Oh! No! Oh! Average Danny, thank you. Welcome along, Average Danny. Welcome. Oh! Don't clap me, engineer. Failed. Oh. God damn. Right, Sean, I will wait till you get back on the Discord, son. I am going to absolutely fuck you up. Apologies for the language. Right, here we go. Come on. Good again. Back 7. Oh, come on. Come on, go on. Oh, it's slower, no way. What, nailed it? God damn it. Ah, it's in the bin already. God damn it. This is difficult as hell. This is so difficult, this. Yeah, Mr. Scaldy, you're... Do you know what? You're so good. I've always rated you. Always rated you, mate. Hear those tires squealing. Come on. Come on, that was nice through there. No way! Suck your... Ah, dunno. God damn it. Oh dear. Who's better between Arsenal and Spurs? I don't know. PM. Sorry, chat. I failed you. I failed you, chat. I wanted to do this. I wanted to do this before 11 and I failed. Ah! I didn't expect this one to be so bloody difficult. Yes, this was nice. That was nice. This is good. This is good. Proper leaning into this now. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What's this? No, you... this is chuffing difficult. 710 likes away from 1,000. Can we do it? Can we do it? Oh, God. This is hard. Did we get 300? Damn. Thank you, chat. That is legendary. Thank you. 300 likes. Bloody on a Saturday stream on GT4. Bloody hell. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Come on. Cop this one. Yes. Thank you for 300 likes, guys. They leave, honestly, yeah, you're straight on, Paul. They do not leave any room for error. There's just... Oh. Too slow. Went down to 77. You need to be 80 or above, I think. It's too late. Now you can submit liveries, mate, if you want to submit liveries for my Mustang. I'm always there. I'll keep the competition open. I'll swap the liveries through. There's so many good ones coming through. I don't think it's fair for me to just stick to one for 8 races because there's so many good ones. Ah, barely. 78. Okay, let's just crack on. Come on.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, gone wide there. Come on, taking risks. Come on. Me! God damn it! Ah! God damn it! Come on, come on. No! Oh, Life, thank you for that. Mate, you are pumping so much money. Let's now get pumped together. Thank you, Life, mate. So, honestly, buddy, you've pumped so much into this stream. Thank you so much, man. I hope I'm not taking the piss. I don't know how I could be taking the piss, but you know what I mean.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
That was nice. That was really nice through there. Come on. Come on! I've gone wide. Fuck! God! God damn it! God! Fucking smashed that first part as well. Just fucking went wide there. That was nice. That was nice. Come on. Come on. Please, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, please, 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 please. Yes! 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 Come on! Oh, wow. Yes, 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 yes. Cool. Get in. Oh, we went 7 minutes over. Who cares? Get in. Oh. These games, man. Oh. Oh. That was difficult as hell. Wow, 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 wow. We did it, chat. We went 7 minutes over, but who cares, man? That was pretty epic. Oh, that was so difficult. That was so difficult. Oh, average Danny. Well done. 0.10 DKK for every curse word in the stream. Keep a good work, Ollie. Love your content. Thank you, mate. I appreciate that, average Danny. You legend. Absolute legend, mate. But there we go, chat. Certified. Certified. Woo. Wow, Life. Life, man. Oh, Life, man. That is so kind, guys. Wow. I won't tell. Mate, I'll become your wife at this rate. I'll become your new wife at this rate. And I won't tell her. Don't worry about it. Christ. Wow. Whoo. Congrats. Thank you, John.
Thanks, Matt, as well. Jamie, all of you guys, thank you, thank you, thank you. What are we? A Pontiac Sunfire concept. Yay. 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 Ollie and Drag, what a picture. There, you'd be lucky, you'd be lucky. Subscribe to my OnlyFans and request it. You might get lucky. Honda Dual Note. Goodness. This game is full of absolutely ugly, awful cars, isn't it? Goodness me. Third one. This is good for getting on gold. Now that is a prize. That is sick. That is awesome. That's the best thing I've got from these licenses, even including GT3 as well. That is awesome. That is awesome. Take care, Cole. There you go, chat. We've done it. Woo! Wow. That, how, 3 hours. 3 hours and 7 minutes. 3 hours and 7 minutes to get the licenses for the first two. How many more have we got? How many more have we got to do? That's 32 in total, isn't it? We've done got 32 golds in this stream. Plus the coffee breaks. They're important. We've got the coffee breaks as well. So we've got International B. 60. So we did 32 plus the two coffee breaks. Sweet. You're a legend. Thank you, Live. Thank you, mate. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, we unlocked Deep Forest. Oh. Opera. Save this. Well, there you go, chat. We've done it. Absolute pleasure. Thank you so much, everyone. Thanks, everyone, for coming along. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope I've made your Saturday evening slightly more entertaining than just, you know, just locked down because of COVID and not being able to do anything. So hopefully, fingers crossed, you've had a fun time. I've had a great time. I always do. I love streaming on YouTube. It's fantastic. It's brilliant. So, yeah, have a good one, chat. Enjoy your Sundays. I hope the whoever you support for the F1 tomorrow, I hope you do well. Football, whatever, regardless. Just have a good one, guys. And yeah, thanks for joining me. I'm signing out. Take care. Peace.